Hey everyone, it's Jules, and today I'm going to be doing a mini haul. I tried doing a July favorites video yesterday, but that ended very, very badly to say the least. My dog, he kept interrupting, and I'll play you a little clip of that right here. And then the next pair of shoes. When I look into your Reedy, what are you doing? Look at the sock. It's like watching the night sky. No. Okay, we're done. Well, there's so much they hold. No, Brady. Brady, stop. Just like them old stars. Go lay down. I see that you've come so far. Oh no. To be right where you are. How old is your soul? Down. So, in this haul, it's just going to be a whole bunch of things that I've bought recently from today and like a few days ago. So, yeah, obsessed over shoes. It's really bad, but my first pair are these pastel green Vans that I bought from the Vans store for $45. Yeah, I love them. And then you get these stickers when you buy them. Everything's about to fall off my desk. These little stickers come on the shoes. But I don't know where I want to put mine yet. I have a whole stack of them. Yeah, I have them. I've actually worn them before. Like once. Didn't last very long. And my next pair of shoes are more like boots. They're Doc Martens. I kind of don't really look good with shorts. I tried it on. Don't really pull off that look. These were $74, but I think they're so worth it. And they come with these ribbons that you can put on instead of shoelaces, and can't really tell. But yeah. And then it comes with this little tag, and it gives you like, they are genuine air cushion sole for extra comfort. Yeah. Since we were shopping outside in the outlet, and I forgot my sunglasses at home, so I bought these ones for $12. Yay. And who I am. Okay, I got this headbandy thing from Urban Outfitters for $16. Normally I like to wear it like a hippie band, but I haven't worn it yet. I've just tried it on because, you know, I don't go out much. So it looks like this. It would look better if I like actually tried to style it right now, but I'm not doing that now. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, so I got this laptop case today from the Sports Sack for $21.70. It was originally $62. Look at me, bargain hunter. But kind of had a little problem. They didn't have the size, the right size for my laptop. My Mac is a 13-inch, and this is for 15-inch computers. But, you know, is that really that big of a deal? If I put something else in there, it won't loop around. What else is... inside has... It comes with this thing, too. So it's like, you hook it on. Right. I gotta figure it out. Oh, wow. You hook it on. Look at how weird this opens, right? To here, and it's like a little bag thing. Left shoulder, and you audio. Yeah, so that's like from Urban Outfitters. This is in my school book bag. This was $69, but it's gonna last me the whole school year, so I say it's worth it. And plus, you know, Urban Outfitters, it ain't cheap there. This other bag, you know, just like if you're going out with your friends to the mall, or I usually take it if I'm going to work, because I just like, put my wallet in there and everything, and then good to go. So I got this from accessory, and I think it was like $20, so. I got this rubber band ball of hair ties from Old Navy for $5 since I always use my hair ties. And I just think this is really cool, you know, just sit it on your desk and it's like, bam, a ball of hair ties. Let's open it. The final thing I got today would be a design hoodie from Zumiez in like this bright purple color. This was on sale too. Getting the medium. Like a little mini. So soft. So this came out to be $29.99. Can't wait to wear it. Oh, it's so exciting. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and look forward to seeing more videos from us soon. I know Piper's starting school soon, so. You might not see a lot of videos from her, but I don't start school until September, so. So peace out, girls. Guys, talk to y'all soon. So that's when I had this bright idea. For the party of the month. Now the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie? Now send them to a show. Let me think. It's gotta be long, though. I said, Mom, Dad, yo, why you sitting home? It's a Friday night. Have you seen Aunt Jo? I'll be fine alone. Have a good time. The doorbell rings because the party's here. I'm cranking up the stereo like it's New Year's. Walking around the house like who's the man? Ain't nobody do it like Eric can. First on the floor, you know that's me. Busting at the moves like it's MTV. I guess somewhere along I lost my head. Then I jumped on the table, this is what I said.